From July 15 to September 15 of 2015, the U.S. military will be conducting a military drill throughout 9 southern states in an operation called Jade, Helm. Briefly, is the U.S. military preparing for food shortages, civil unrest, or martial law soon?
Correct.
What exactly are they preparing for? What are they expecting to happen?
They have been and are continuing to expect great civil unrest, as there will be effects of the monies, as there is coming soon changes in how the monies will be evaluated, and there are now willful intentions to make the country a cashless society. This is active even now. And this will affect those who do not have bank accounts, or those who have bank accounts and some lack of protection, shall we call it, will allow the government influences to manipulate bank accounts one way or the other. It will have complete tracking of an individual's financial situation, expenditures, and incomes. They will be seen here as intrusions and invasions upon those who would be in the lower, mid, and upper middle class. There will be resentments, and indeed there will be some preparation towards assassination of corporate leaders. However, to the question, they are preparing now. Wherever there's an opportunity to increase the monies, they do so. The people themselves will have some resentment, but this will not be the true reason for their objections. Volcanic ash, as we have given before, is a silent and indeed severe occurrence that will cause shipments of goods difficulty in transportation from the west to the east, and it will also cause growing seasons to be shorter. Food supply, and in particular water supply, is what they are preparing for. For there will be, as we have given on many occasions prior to this date, shortages of food, riots on the street for food. Martial law will need to be declared just to get home from the grocery store. Never mind the bank. See, this is a severity that is coming, and there is preparation for the same direction.
Thank you. So I guess, do they fear that Yellowstone will erupt soon? That's part of the equation here?
As of the same, there will be uncontrolled ash, and the influences will be further eastward than they suspect. And there will be a wall of lava that will melt everything. The heat will be enormous. To the questions, yes, there is preparations for migration of peoples from this affected area, which will be more than one statewide direction.
Thank you. Please locate the Walmart Supercenter at 6625 South Memorial Drive, Tulsa, Oklahoma, USA. The Walmart Supercenter at 6625 South Memorial Drive, Tulsa, Oklahoma, USA.
Yes, we have the place.
And one other place. Please locate the Walmart Supercenter at 4517 North Midland Drive, Midland, Texas, USA. That's the Walmart Supercenter at 4517 North Midland Drive, Midland, Texas, USA.
as we have this place.
Thank you. At these locations and several other Walmarts around the United States, there have been store closings in certain areas cordoned off to the public. The official excuse is the fixing of plumbing problems, but some speculate they're being prepped or outfitted to become emergency distribution centers or for other purposes. Please examine the locations. Briefly, what do you see is the activity and the intention behind the temporary closings?
As we would see somewhat of a closed tunnel being snaked through the area, there would be corridors for people to go through these cloaked or covered corridors, as it would be a tunnel, however mobile, you'll say. To the question itself, yes, there is some presentation here. We find the areas being opened, and here, large groups of people could be huddled here. We have places for people to be seated or to be coordinated, you see. To the question, yes, we have somewhat skeptic correction, skimpy. Appearances, but here it does look to be the area being prepared for people who would like to go to the theater, but here the theater seats are not there, indicating a place of human storage prior to rent, prior to allowing them to be, let us say, sheltered, you'll say, rented, so to speak. Accommodation, so to speak. We are given only that we have engineers, we have people pointing to things. Some are in uniform, some are not. There is concern about the roof loading and air circulation direction.
Okay, so you mentioned tunnels. These are underground tunnels?
These are mobile cloth tunnels that would be used for transportation of people, that they would get into this tunnel or corridor, howbeit it made of cloth, and they would not stray from the same, nor would it allow anyone else to jump in ahead of everyone else. Direction.
Okay, see this activity as a preparation for any kind of disaster preparation around the United States, or do you see this as nothing to do with that?
We would see this as preparation for the same. Have large groups of people here that could be huddled in case there would be storms, in case there would be tornadoes, in case there would be tsunami. This is somewhat as to the information given to the minds who are constructing this. But what you have given is more to the purpose, in which there could be vast amounts of people held here. There could be movement through these corridors that would keep them moving to where they were supposed to be, rather than intermittently and overwhelmingly a deluge of people all at once. To the question, yeah, we would find these would be rescue points, yes. Correction.